Schnucks kicks off the annual vendor campaign to help Make-A-Wish Missouri. That starts today. Proceeds from purchased items with a blue sticker go to make dreams come true for extremely sick kids. A portion of the proceeds go to Make-A-Wish Missouri, and the campaign runs through August. To find a list of other participating vendors, just go to mo.wish.org. And we have the River City Rascals. They are also going to help some deserving kids out here. We have Mr. Taylor Love. He's a Rascals baseball player, and he's playing catch with Wish a Kid Miss Monica, who has a serious arm on her. Lisa Ferreira, Executive Vice President, River City Rascals. We have the Superheroes and Princesses Make-A-Wish Night. Does it help your game at all if you come dressed up as a superhero or a princess?
Oh, we encourage that. Yes, you're definitely welcome to, and we will have some people that do that. So this Saturday at 6:35 for our Superhero Princess Night, we partnered with Make-A-Wish. We've invited the Make-A-Wish families out, and we're inviting all families to come. We'll have 10 superhero and princess characters at the ballpark, so fans can mingle. They can get their picture taken with them. They'll be singing between some of the innings. We also have, if you get here early at 5:35, we'll be doing superhero training on the field and a frozen snowball battle with some of our ice princesses. So we have a lot of fun going on, but Make-A-Wish has been a tremendous partner of ours, and so we've invited them back. We will have select Make-A-Wish families out at the ballpark, and then they'll get to participate in some of our pre-games, such as first pitch, honorary bat kid, honorary PA announcer. So they're going to get some really cool experiences, as well as meet some of our superhero and princesses before the game. So,
Well, listening to you talk about the pre-game training, this isn't fair. I mean, Mom's already, you know, training, and I mean, she's just getting better and better with every pitch.
Oh, I know. She's warming him up. We've got a 7-game homestand, so we got him out here early.
Gotta make that happen. What does it mean to you to have Make-A-Wish be a part of and seeing the kids? I mean, because Make-A-Wish, it's, it definitely helps dreams come true, you know, for extremely sick kids. Mm-hmm. They obviously get a break from being sick to do what they really love.
Oh, yes. This is what the Rascals are all about. We love partnering with organizations like Make-A-Wish, and we like to be able to get the community to support them, get as much as we can out here, and just create a fun experience that you can't get every day.
I agree, especially I was thinking with the guest PA announcer. Mm-hmm. I'm a little nervous because I've heard some kids that made me a little nervous for my job. Are these kids like actually registering in advance and saying, you know, hey, I want to do this on that night?
Yes, so Make-A-Wish is, but it's something that we normally don't offer to the fans, so it's a unique experience that they'll get to participate in, and we love to just customize and create fun packages for fans, but they'll get to go into the press box. When Taylor's up to bat, they'll be actually introducing him on the field
cool.
with our professional PA announcer, so it's really cool.
That is really awesome. Any way that parents or families, you know, should prepare, and our kids who are not members of Make-A-Wish, are they welcome to come out and join?
Oh, yes. Everybody's welcome to come out. The gates open at 5:35 for the 6:35 game, and then tickets are still available. We have great seats. We're actually doing a fundraiser with Make-A-Wish, so the families, anybody that buys a box seat Rascals ticket and uses the promo code WISH, W-I-S-H, a portion of our tickets will go back to Make-A-Wish. So fans can come out and help support Make-A-Wish as well, and enjoy meeting all of our superhero and princesses during the game.
All right, everybody, we have superheroes and princesses Make-A-Wish night at River City Rascals CarShield Field, August 5th, 6:35, 900 T.R. Hughes Boulevard in Ofala, Missouri. RiverCityRascals.com. Remember, there's a ton of stuff going on beforehand, and you need to look out for this girl here. She's got an arm on her on the 9 a.m. show.